Welcome back. Alright. Wait, rain tomorrow. That's weird. Neutral luck day, so only plus one. Wednesday, check the Queen of Sauce. Some crops, they're already done. Now I'm just organizing everything. Of ancient fruits. Okay. First, let's head up to Robin's. Renovations. crap. All this costs money. Thousand gold to add a cellar. Whatever. Sebastian. Nope. Not gonna talk to the vampire. Doubles the value. Wow, it almost triples the value. Okay. Alright. Triple shot espresso. There we go. probably take all but one of the rice. Well over 1,000. Oh my gosh. There we go. Farm clear. This is a lot of fish. good chunk of money. Only problem is it takes so long to smoke all the fish. I'm gonna go get some hardwood from the secret woods. So, I'm not gonna smoke all of this fish, because I spent a lot of time clearing my farm, and just checking out the house renovations and seeing what else I can do with those. Machines are going, and we'll investigate that later. Well, I guess if I'm not going to do renovations, I'll move that painting back. Weather report, sunny, luck, haha! I mean, I probably could find something better, but no point in checking. built 2 golds. Harvey, what a fucking ripoff. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Fake doctor charging me for nothing. Okay, I need to grab milk pail. I still have my speed boost. Go ahead and try and sell some stuff so I can get caught. And I'm up to 10,000. Take out the skeletons and take out the ghosts. I think those are really interested in. And he's not here. Okay. I'll get coffee some other time. Yeah, I know, he was walking his way back, but I have fish to smoke. Also, that wasn't even everything. I already made 10,000 gold. I still have well over 10,000 gold worth of stuff that I can sell. Yeah, screw it. Let's just start moving. All this stuff is... If you're wondering how I moved all those items so fast, press shift and right click, and it'll just keep moving half a stack. With moving half a stack at a time, it moves it a little faster. Now I actually don't want to pass out because I don't want that 1,000 gold penalty. Guess down below what how much gold I'm gonna make. Add this much to the result. Obviously subtract 25 from this much, because, well, I had 25. So yeah, guess how much gold I'm gonna make. I'm gonna guess, including this, 50,000. That sounds like a good number. Thank you. of. Actually really cheap. Are these taking so much longer? Alright. So all that was just ants. Ooh. Yeah, that's the expensive. The entire thing is just full of seed makers. Seeds. Within the next handful of days, that top bit where I had the speed growth should be done. chug. Chub, sell this, and go to bed. Yeah, I know, it's really late. I'm going to be cutting it really close, but I have time. Well, leave your comments down below on what you think I'm going to make today. I guess 50,000. That includes this. Minus 25. So close. Just 13,000 off. That's a lot of money from fish. Now keep in mind, all that money from fish, one day. To be fair, it's taken a couple of days to smoke it all. But still. Alright, I had 11,000. A little over 11,000. So, I was only about 11-ish thousand off from my initial guess. Not bad. Anywho, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you all enjoyed. Hope you all have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching.